Well, to me, St. James is just home. I mean, we don't even think about it. We do go on vacations, but when we're on a vacation, it's like almost like, why are we doing this? Because St. James is home and we feel so good. And it's like being on a vacation as well as being home. But my happy place, my really happy place, is being at the beach. I love the beach.
There are so many good things to do in St. James.
What about
Okay, I
golf?
love to play golf.
Yes.
I'm an avid golfer, but it's not the only thing. We have friends that have, we play games, card games and other things together. We get together, we have brunches, we have lunches, we do things. I mean,
And the
there is
women all love the
never.
restaurants because the days we don't want to cook, hey, we're here. We can just walk out our door and go to a club.
Yeah, and let's be honest about something else. The truth is, we've lived in a lot of different developments up until this point in time. The point is, we really feel at home here, and people make us feel at home here, and they make us want to help others feel at home here. That's really what St. James is all about. It gets it together. It is a wonderful place to be, and it's not just hype. It's not just marketing, it's the real deal.
That is true. That is true. It really is.
It is a wonderful place. And one of the greatest things about St. James is the people that live here, they welcome you so wonderfully. And you know, we have more new friends now than we've ever had before. They all care. I mean, it's kind of hard to explain, really.
Well, St. James is a community. I mean, it's a community of friends.
It is a community of friends, and they don't work at it. It just comes naturally. I mean, we never.
The people here are terrific, aren't they?
Aren't they,
They
Mike?
are, Mike.
You
You know
just meet
what?
them, and
He's
all of
one
a
of them right
sudden,
here. And you know what? If you're really good, you can fly a kite, right?
Well, you want me to go fly a kite?
Or or you can
These are
play
just terrific people that we just met here, what, 3 months ago?
Yes,
You know what? You just asked me a question, and you just got the answer. Another one of our really great new friends.
All right, now cut.